And right now in Mississippi, a Senatobia daycare director is behind bars after police say she assaulted a child. Amy Durham was arrested by Senatobia police after an investigation into claims that a child was assaulted at Peekaboo Daycare on North Fleet Drive near I-55. She's facing one charge of simple assault with a $1,000 bond.